So smart.
Westbrook hits the three to make it a three-point game in for Atlanta.
Justin, why aren't more people talking about Bogdanovich? Why? With Collins and Capella.
Chandler Hutchison in for the first time. Westbrook taps that rebound to Len. Westbrook now for three, his second three of the game.
18.4 assists a game. Now, those numbers, they don't sound real to me. It almost sounds like, as a team.
The lob to Len has to come down with it and goes back up strong.
And that's a perfect example of what I'm talking about.
Trae Young steps into a three. It's long. Bertans trying to box out Collins. Here comes Westbrook. Spinning. Westbrook got it. Collins misses, and the rebound for Hachimura. The Wizards can tie or take the lead. Westbrook with the left ties it up. 22 and a half for Westbrook. Take the
head. Yeah, well, I don't think Nate McMillan liked it because, you know, he's stepping back and fading back.
How's that shot for Westbrook? Westbrook. Bogdanovich, good defense on Westbrook. Westbrook off the glass, gets the roll.
That was one of those, you reach, I teach.
Yep, for Atlanta. Herder on Westbrook, and Westbrook takes him right off the dribble with the left. 29, a sixth overall pick last year out of USC.
He's a big guy with a great motor.
Speaking of great, the dunk there by Gafford.
He's one of the hottest players in the NBA from three.
Westbrook, look at him find Hutchison.
Wow.
14th assist for Westbrook. Westbrook has gone cold here in the second half. He had 25 points at halftime. He's got five here in the game in the second half now as Westbrook goes to the hoop and he says. Bertans flashes. Westbrook takes the bump, fades away, back-to-back field goals, and that leads to a timeout for Nate McMillan and Atlanta.